Hello guys, welcome back. This is not an actual unboxing because we have done that. This is an unboxing follow-up, and with this unboxing I want to show you some things that we're going to do in this project, and also to thank Billing Boats and a few of my friends. But we'll get there pretty soon. This is, after all, is not going to be a long video. As you can see, we haven't begun the video with Buddy or Wolf because this is a follow-up. This is not the actual unboxing. So you see Victory here. Let me gather my equipment and I will show you what we're going to do to the next few months briefly. So guys, like I said in the unboxing, this is going to be a build that is going to be unique. This is going to be a build in cooperation with Billing Boats, and I can tell you that Billing Boats was very kind to provide me everything I asked for, and I can tell you that not only provide me everything I asked for, but in very good time. That's it took 2 days from Denmark to get a package to Greece. That's how good they are. So what I was talking about in the first in the unboxing, I said that first of all we're going to have sales. Here we have the sales. As you can see, I have labeled the sales. They're all the sales here. Before, of course, there's no point of showing them every sale to you. Of course, the sales is half the work, because we need a few more blocks, a few more yards. As you can see here, let me show you. As you can see here, we don't have yards for the bow. But, like I said, Billing Boats will provide that. Also, they were kind enough to provide me with material to make the sails, but I'm not into sewing, so it will be a disaster. Except from the sails, what we need is also the rigging diagrams and information. For that, I wish to thank my friend Luis and also my friend Simon. They were very kind to send me rigging information. Louis sent me from, I believe it was for the Mantua Victory, and Simon sent me the Artisana Latina Victory, and not also Simon gave me photos, but was very kind enough to send me the actual drawings in a package. Of course, this package will be returned to the sender, to Simon, that is, after the work is done. But inside here we have the actual drawings of Artisana Latina's Victory. So we have the rigging information for the sails. Now we have the sails, we have the rigging information. Let's see what else we need to make this ship a unique and a very, very beautiful model. Like I said, we're going to use some LED lights here. Here you can see, this is 5 meters each. Of course, I won't need them all these, but I got 2 because the price was very low. It was 5 euros each, so for paying a transportation cost for just one, it was a pity. These are typical yellow LED strips. You can see here, yellow, of course made in China, doesn't matter that. These are LED and works with typical 12 volt DC. So we have the yellow strips. In some points we have narrow spaces and yellow strips won't fit. For that, we have 3 millimeters yellow LED. These are bright yellow, they are clear. They are 3 millimeters, and we're going to use them in narrow spaces such as the four lanterns that the boat has, and we cannot fit, of course, a LED strip over there. For that, we're going to use some resistors. These are resistors. The what exactly are going to use, like what values are going to be, is going to I'm going to give it to you in detail while I'm building. So here you can see just a bunch of resistors that I'm going to use, of course not all of them. Also, we're going to use a power supply unit, and this is a typical bridge circuit, or this is a typical bridge circuit. Both are correct. This is for match amperes. I'm not going to use, of course, that much, but you can use whatever you like. They come in various types, as you see, but they're both, you can use them both. And of course, we're going to use a voltage stabilizer. This is a 7812 DC stabilizer for 12 volts. There's going to be a little bit more stuff about the electrical equipment. Don't worry about that now. We're going to do that in detail when the time comes. Now, what more are we're going to need? We're going to need some extra blocks, because the kit has inside the blocks that we're going to need for the kit without sails. Of course, with sails, I'm going to need even more blocks that are apparently 2 to 3 times more than the normal blocks, because we have to tie the sails, and also we have to use blocks for the sails to be able to lift them and throw them in the position for the sailing. Also, you can see here we have some gun ports. These gun ports are different in size than the ones that included in the kit. Why is that? You're going to see that when the time comes. I just have to thank Billy Boss for that. Let me tell you that before I continue, that there is a probably a chance that building boats, after this ship is complete, is going to use a package with some extra parts like this that you see here, or the copper plates that we're going to use for the lower part of the hull. Unfortunately, I don't have them at the moment, but I'm not going to use them right now. There's going to be a lot of time until I get to that point, but the package probably will contain the extra blocks, the extra yards, the copper plates, and of course 5 more boats. These boats are going to be similar like these that you see here. These are not done yet, of course, but we're going to make that happen in cooperation with Billy Boats. And I can tell you, 5 boats, copper plates, sails, and lights are going to be something unique. I don't know if Billy Boats is going to throw on in the package the sails. I honestly don't know that. I hope they do. But if anybody wants to know where I got the sails, you're free to give me an email, or you're free to send me a messenger in Facebook, because I'm not going to answer that in public. Make that a note. I'm not going to answer you in public where I got the sails. So, these are some of the things that we're going to use. Of course, they're not all. Give me a small brief moment, for you that is, and I'll get back, because we're not finished yet. Now guys, to make this look even better, this is the first ship I'm going to use an air spray gun. This is a spray gun from Fimeart. This is AK. As soon as I can, this is the model. Let me take this out of the sleeve, and I'll get back to you to show you the inside. Alright, this is a double action spray gun. This is the kit for cleaning this up. This is a double action, like I said, with just pressing inside, it sprays air. If you pull it, it sprays paint. Accordingly to the how much you pull it, it sprays more or less. It has three needles from 0.5 to 0.2 millimeters. This is the 0.2 and this is the 0.5. On, there is a 0.3. Of course, as you see, I've got the containers for the paint. Also here we have an air filter. Has a little bit of extra tips. This is for the 0.2, of course. And of course, the hose for the air. The cleaning equipment, that's extra. We're not done yet. Give me a moment. Of course, I have an air compressor, especially made for air guns, as you can see. It has a 3-liter can over here. I have tested it, it's beautiful. It has a meter for the pressure up to your left. It has also a filter on its own. It's a very good equipment, because when you buy something for that use, you buy something to last. So, give me a moment. So guys, the only thing that is missing from here is the copper plates, that, and of course the final parts for the boats that we're going to get in perhaps a few weeks. But the boats are going to be one of the last things that we're going to throw on. The copper plates are going to be applied on after the hull is complete, so we have many steps until that part comes on, so there's no rush about that. I believe this is going to be one of my best projects, if not the best yet. You never know, the best are yet to come, but this one is going to be definitely one of the best. And you're going to enjoy that. I know I will. Feel free to get one and prepare yourselves, because at the last days of February, we're going to have the first video in public. So guys, thank you very much for watching. You know you're waiting for this boat to begin, for this build to begin. Believe me, I am too. Again, thanks Building Boats for all the effort that they put to make this happen, and there's going to be a lot more work to do that, but like I said, this is going to be a building in cooperation with Building Boats. I hope to see you all in this building. Don't forget the Super Thanks ability. And we will talk again. Take care.